Hello there, I'm Jennie Dale and I'm playing Moon. Well, I'm very lucky because normally I can play a bit of a baddie. So I get to dress up in this incredible costume and play the Moon, which oversees the whole show, actually, narrating to try and help the children with the story a little bit, as well as incorporating the beautiful poem at the same time.
Why do you think that poem does remain so much a part of particularly our Christmas tradition and our imagination?
I think probably because it's one thing that might be passed down through generations. You know, I remember being told it when I was a child, and I don't know the existence of it. There's something quite magical about it that hopefully people feel like it's a wonderful story to still tell.
Can you talk about working with your wonderful co-stars?
Oh, I mean, we always say that when we get, because we all work on separate projects, when we get to work together, it's just the best party. Because we, you know, we don't normally get to see that much of each other. So when we do, it feels lovely that we all come together once a year to bring these wonderful shows.
And do you have a favourite or a most special memory from set?
It has to be when I see Father Christmas flying in from my moon. The first time that happened in rehearsals, I got quite emotional looking up at Justin coming down. So, I mean, it made me tear up.
Do you have a Christmas wish yourself?
My Christmas wish is for everybody to be happy and healthy. Let's have some fun, let's spread some love and some joy and be together and hopefully make this Christmas a little easier than the last one.